Hi, this is LT Survival, I'm Louis, and today is a video response to PA Buschraft about my favorite bushcraft knife. Stay tuned. Today's on the video, I'm going to present you my favorite bushcraft tool. Well, it's not the standard knife, my good old IXL knife is good for bushcraft, a very small thing, very sharp. But when I have to build up a camp or do some heavy tasking, well, you guessed it, machete. This is a simple machete. The steel is pretty common, but it's very sharp and it goes quick. So if I have to build up a shelter, it's easy in any condition to cut up some branch and to build my shelter quite quickly. For processing wood, again, it's pretty good. I don't expect to batten with it because I'm not sure of the quality of this steel either. It's pretty thick, almost 5/8, probably close to a quarter, but not exactly. But it's a easy to use, quick tool to cut any branch I need for my shelter. Also to collect some pine branch to smooth my beddings. It's pretty easy, it goes quick. It's a very versatile tool and very easy to use. So this is it. This is my favorite bushcraft tools, PA Buschraft. Here you got it. This is the video response for you. This is LT Survival, and that was my favorite bushcraft tool.